All right, so this next song I'm really excited about because I've never released it anywhere. It's not even... It's done. But it's not, like, all the way produced yet. I've not recorded it, so this is really the first viewing of it. This is a song called 7-Eleven Vampire, and it's going to be on my new album that I'm totally writing, that I am writing, and thank you, Jean Grey, for making me have to write it, for sure. It's kind of, I don't want to explain it too much, because it's going to be coming later this year. I'm almost done with a section of it, with the writing of it. I want to preface this song by saying I don't condone theft, but in general, yeah, okay.
Unless you're a vampire.
Yeah, then, I mean, I feel like then there's other things that are more important than if you steal or not.
Well, God forbid you're a vampire, you get a life sentence? Wait, would that be no sentence or an infinite sentence?
So, you're so deep. So, this song, I'm going to just sing, and we will have accompaniment. There's a girl with nails so long, I think that they could cut my throat. Whistles, little crystal songs, lipstick print left on her note. She sucks on lollipops, her teeth were sharp and cut my lip. Says I'm sweet and beats me every time in Battleship. We go to 7-Eleven to hang out. She likes to shoplift with her fangs out. We scare the cashier every time, we think it's funny. She only steals because she knows I don't have lots of money. We go to 7-Eleven to hang out. She likes to shoplift with her fangs out. She scares the cashier every time, we think it's funny. She only steals because she knows I don't have lots of money. My 7-Eleven vampire. My 7-Eleven vampire. My 7-Eleven vampire could leave me dry. She has a large collection of grey toes, they're still stuck on the feet. They used to go on boys that hollered at us in the street. She twists herself up in the swings that James and spins around. She likes the sky because she spent so long down in the ground. We go to 7-Eleven to hang out. She likes to shop with her fangs out. She scares the cashier every time, we think it's funny. She only steals because she knows I don't have lots of money. My 7-Eleven vampire. My 7-Eleven vampire. My 7-Eleven vampire can leave me dry. Sometimes we spend the hours just sitting on the water tower. We don't fear anything anymore. Sometimes we like to spend the day just listening to the record play. It sounds better when you're lying on the floor. My 7-Eleven vampire. My 7-Eleven girl. We go to 7-Eleven to hang out. She likes to shop with her fangs out. She scares the cashier every time, we think it's funny. She only steals because she knows I don't have lots of money. My 7-Eleven vampire. My 7-Eleven vampire. My 7-Eleven vampire can leave me dry.